Dr. Jacob Bastomski. I'm a board-certified chiropractic neurologist. I've been practicing in Santa Barbara since 1981. The focus of our practice is to work with patients who have chronic complaints that have not been addressed with a typical medical approach. And people are looking for a deeper, more encompassing answer to why they have this chronic condition, be it chronic back pain, sciatica, digestive disturbances, fatigue issues, fibromyalgia, arthritic type of problems, anxiety, depression, sleep disorder. The list really goes on, but in a nutshell, when we approach these cases, we do it from a holistic perspective. We are looking to see, first off, their nutritional status. How is their diet? How is their blood sugar stability? Are they having any food allergies that they're not aware of that we need to address? Is there an imbalance between the good bacteria, good microbes, and problematic microbes in the system? Very often that is the case when the physiology has been in a disturbed state for too long. So that's the nutritional angle. We do expect people to be committed to changing their diet some. We do expect people to understand that they're going to need to take some supplements. We don't overload people with supplements, but some supplements are going to be important to take in order to get a handle on their problem. So that's a huge component of how we treat a chronic condition, that is to say that the nutrition. The next angle that we look at is chiropractic. Chiropractic is huge because when you have proper structure, your nervous system, your brain and your nervous system will work better. Your brain and nervous system controls all other functions of the body, including your immune system, etc. So improving the spine and its various joints and articulations. Literally, we check on the structure from the feet all the way up to the cranium. TMJ can be very important. The next thing is the emotional state. We use a technique developed by Dr. Roger Callahan, who is known for his work called the 5-minute phobia cure. And literally, you can cure people from phobias in 5 minutes by having them bring up the emotion of the phobia and tapping on certain acupuncture circuits while that's being done. It's a pretty cool little technique, and it works quite nicely. Likewise, for food cravings, it can be very helpful in other emotional distress states. I hope this overview of our holistic philosophy has been helpful to you, and I look forward to being of service to you.